Hello, I am Lee Majewski, a co-author of Yoga Therapy as a Whole Person Approach to Health. I live in Toronto, where I have private yoga therapy practice, and I also organize residential and online intensive yoga therapy retreats for cancer and chronic disease patients. Together with my friend, co-author, a yogi, and a medical doctor, all in one person, we wrote this book to fulfill several, we think, important purposes. In part one, we introduce the reader to yoga therapy and its philosophy. This will be of interest to those curious about this new field in healthcare. We elaborate on deeper understanding of yoga therapy with the importance of its spirituality to the healing process. Part two describes yoga therapy as applied to the cluster of four chronic diseases, which account to about 80% of death currently in the world. And that is COPD, diabetes, cardiovascular diseases, and cancer. The subject of yoga therapy for cancer is expanded by my personal experience of journey through cancer with the help of yoga therapy. Finally, part three describes in detail small group residential and online intensive programs for cancer patients. These programs address the vacuum left at the end of the medical treatments when the patient is left with no resources in their most depleted and exhausted state. Yoga therapy has a great role to play in filling such vacuum and easing the suffering. This book can be useful to medical professionals to understand how yoga therapy can complement traditional treatments. It can be an excellent resource for yoga and yoga therapy community. In its detailed exponent of yoga therapy and how it relates to yoga and healthcare. Finally, this book educates general public about this newly emerging field in healthcare. I hope you will enjoy this book. Thank you.